This could be one of the oddest traditions in the world, the annual cheese rolling contest in England. Yes, grown men and women chase a cheese down a steep hill, many of them falling and rolling in the process. Whoever gets it first is the winner. The first evidence of this weird tradition dates back to 1826, but some say cheese rolling started long before, perhaps as a pagan ritual.
You know, that looks like you could actually break your leg.
Yes, you could. I'm sure they have.